everybody, it is October the 25th. I'm on a night hunt. Tree stand was set a few weeks ago. My cousin's been sitting here and seeing some good deer. Not shooters, but a lot of activity, so we hunted this morning. My son had a great encounter with a deer that he didn't get shot, but he did some learning. He pulled back and got caught drawn, which is something that you can talk and talk and talk, but it's kind of one of those self-taught lessons that you end up learning. So that's the advice I gave him. If you have things that don't go your way, try and learn to take something from it, learn something from it. So what I've learned today is it's too blessed hot to be bow hunting, but we're down here anyway. So set a new tree stand today, check cameras. Been a pretty busy day. So pretty much I got everything going wrong tonight. I got the wrong wind. It's too hot to wear my scent lock, so I know I'm blowing my sweaty, stinky scent all over the place. But sometimes if everything goes wrong, something turns out right. I've been doing it right for a lot of years, and it doesn't always work out either, so. Morning, everybody. It is October the 26th. We are back in the stand for a morning hunt. Hunting a spot that we just got a stand in earlier this week. I keep hearing things. Love the spot. It's in a big timber hardwoods. It's the kind of spot you want. It's a lot of trees. Isn't something I normally get the luxury of hunting, so I'll take it when I can get it. But I'm going to fire up the horns here in a little bit, get after it, and see if I can't bring him in. Stay tuned.
West Texas, Big Belt Buckle. West Virginia, homemade whiskey. Send it on up to St. Paul City. Float it back down the Mississippi. Doesn't matter where you are. It's the same old stripes, the same old stars. Same old highways cutting across. Same old moon turning on and off. Canned up Chevy out of traffic light with a pretty girl on a Saturday night. And Willie Nelson singing on the road again. Looking around, it's good to see everybody out there keeping it country. Broadway, Nashville, pedal steel. On 18 wheels, ride that sun across the sky. From Jackson Hole down to Telluride, and get a little Rocky Mountain high. Doesn't matter where you are, it's the same old stride.
Morning, everybody. I think today's the 5th, 6th, I think November 6th. Rut is on full swing. We're down with southern Iowa. Just shot a nice doe a little bit ago at first light, something I was wanting to do. I didn't get to do much up in the early season, so I told myself when my friend just texted me funny stuff, that if I seen a doe, I was going to shoot her. So kind of funny. I really didn't think I was going to get that done the way she came in quarter two, and really I was in her eyesight the whole time, but sometimes you can just feel whether you could get pulled back or not, what you can get away with, and fortunately I was right. I think the shot was a little high, but she went 60 yards and laid down, so she's expired now, so we're good to go. But everybody's seeing deer. We got five of us down here. Everybody's seeing deer so far. James, the only one that I've heard much from, so I am gonna see if we can get some horns.
She rolled in my little sandy town. She spent the summer there, a couple houses down. Well, it was magic in the air when she caught my eye. We shared three short months and one long goodbye. She was the one that got away, the one that wrecked my heart. I should have never let her go. I should have begged her to stay. She was the one that got away. Down on Ocean Drive, she set my world on fire on the 4th of July. We wrote our names in the sand under the star-soaked sky, but it washed away like she did with a rising tide. She was the one that got. I begged her to stay. She was the one that got away. Yeah. Now every summer it rolls around, I'm looking over my shoulder, wishing I could see her face, wishing I could hold her. She was the one that got away. Begged her to stay. She was the one that got away. Yeah, she was the one that got away. Yeah, she wrecked my heart. I should have never let her go. I should have begged her to stay. She was the one that got away. She was the one that got away. She rolled in my little sandy town. She spent the summer there, a couple houses down. Thank you.
Meh.
Just smoked one, guys. He's down right there. What a hunt, what a morning. Probably 150 inch 10 pointer. I'm jacked, that was fun. Holy crap, trying to get that on video. Everything went well. I don't know how the video turned out, but that deer's dead right there, and I've hunted hard this year. I've taken time off work, it's been stressful. But I center punched that sucker, center punched him. Blood blown out all over the place, and he's down right there. Yeah! Love it. Love it, love it, love it. So, hopefully we can get him out of here unscathed, and I'm going to go to shooting does, and the boys can start shooting bucks, but that was a fun hunt. I think he'll go 150. Happened pretty fast. Had a little buck come through behind me, so a little buck come through behind me, and he was looking at this other deer, and this other deer I never even seen come. He hit the scrape over here and then walked right in. So I'm gonna call Weasel, and I am jacked. It's been 4 years since I shot a good one, so thanks for being with me. Across the sky. Big body, big mature deer. Still got some fresh grinds on. Yeah, he'll be 150 probably. But he's got a nice frame.
Mm-hmm.
Looks good. Short nose. Really?